Dubai and Abu Dhabi might be two of the glitziest cities on the planet, but they're basically built on desert plains. And, if Australian photographer Irenaeus Hayrock's photos are to be believed, they're in the process of being slowly eaten up by sand. He's been spending time out in the desert with a drone, capturing half-consumed roads, roundabouts and other signs of civilization. Irenaeus is based in Sydney and specializes in landscape and portraiture photography, drawing his inspiration from old master paintings and cinema. In this series, we see the battle between nature and human endeavor. The UAE might have built its cities at lightning speed, but nature is giving as good as it gets in erasing chunks of infrastructure. You can find more of Irenaeus' work here. More, meet the feminist artist whose work you've probably shared on Instagram. More, 7 great things to do in Malta, from music festivals to island hopping.